natin. Step to. Increase your inventory capacity to provide pipe armor. Ulit. Ba't ganun? Ah, hindi. Stasis duration kinetic. Ganun pa din eh. Lang ba daw? Sapreto pa lang pala ako. Dapat hindi ko na yung you no item. Scan rig to. Ano man ah? Di naman ma-scan. Key item. Paano yun ito ilagay? Action navigate. Scanning. Proximity pa rin.
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
Ito yung babalik ata, alam ko.
Barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. And Cole could be through there if...
Isaac.
Level 2 security.
The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Napapunta na ako dito. Ano ba meron dito? Dito muna tayo. Hindi ko may kalaban dito. Meron kasi tayo. Huwag may kanyang may kalaban. Eh. pulei pra ele. Andar mexendo aí, né?
Patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I found nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides. This is a revelation, Terence. We just need more insight to translate it. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow may be our best chance. Harris is Dr. Brennan's patient. And your methods? Look, Mercer, things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this. You'll do what's best, of course, but how long can you...
Alak pa din eh. Ah, ito. Mamaya meron naman namang Meron din dun.
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
Check it out.
Entering vacuum.
tagal ko. Isa pa.
One step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Detected. Quarantine activated.
Yeah.
quarantine lifted.
Dr. Nicole Brennan, with medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvement. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking Reach signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shark pad I could use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else. remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Thank you.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
Surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Matthias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. For sure. Maybe I was wrong. We need answers, by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Oh.